always at your disposal. Thank you. time.
Thank you.
Looks like we've got a Color Me Run kind of vibe going on here. Back to basics for the last works race. A Nissan GTR with an insane body kit. Sozoku, a bad boy thing and clearly the inspiration here. Back in the 70s, Japanese clans loved to make noise and showcase their styles in illegal races. Those cars, it was crazy. Kato knows his classics. Sozoku is mostly about oversized body kits. It's meant to be impressive. Respect the craft. Open your eyes. GTRs are a classic of the Japanese car culture. Aggressive by design, but as soon as they pass through Kato's hands, they become insane bangers. Come on now, finish that race. Thank you.
Speak to you soon, driver.
Thank you.
Championship.
This is it, mate. Grand finale. Everything we've worked for pays off here. You know what you have to do. Give it everything.
Who will come out as the MotorFest champion?
Come to exchange courtesies. Watch the cars behind.
For the first time in the competition, racers can enjoy the racetrack signature water bridge.
The bridge exit is tricky. Stay sharp. Your tires are getting worn out.
Competition has been an absolute roller coaster, but now's finally the time to see who's going to be the champion.
You've got a top machine in that Red Bull. RB18 is the latest model, with more aggressive aerodynamics and a powerful Honda engine, made for the finish line. Watch out on the bridge. It can mess with your perspective. You're doing great, mate.
Competition. One single lap in mere minutes that may change everything.
Prep for the turn after the cave. Thank you.
The championship started with an Alpha Grand Prix matchup, and that's also how it will end.
Sprint. Give it everything you've got. Push. Yeah, buddy. And we're the champs now. Those fireworks are for us.
Almost halfway through, mate. Push your pace and don't let the pressure get to your head. You can do this. We've got some long straight lines and three difficult turns on this track. Find your optimal pace.
This is our second touring event, and the lineup exclusively features the Acura NSX GT3.
Grip levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP to avoid getting too much vibration.